way back from Germany this morning. This afternoon. And I called him. He said, man, I'll come out of that. He's a shit. Show him some love. My big brother in the game, Longhorn, the comedian. It would have been cool if you played some music, boy.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing?
So I'm not finished yet. Some of this
Facebook, okay? Yes, I will. All my Facebook people, make some noise. You're on Facebook, make some noise. Please be my friend on Facebook. Only got three friends on Facebook. My people know this game. Motherfucker, you sending me shit like invites to Farmville and drinks and shit. Fuck him. I was down in, Alabama. Now, you know in Alabama, they got this rule right now that if a police officer pulls you over, not only do you have to be able to prove that you have a driver's license, you also have to be able to prove your citizenship right there on the spot. Well, I'm riding down the highway and I seen this sign that I had to, the sign caught me off guard, was pointing to a little town. I had to get out of my car and take a picture of it and put it on Facebook because it was just funny to me. The name of the town was Brilliant, Alabama. That's just two words that don't go together. I don't give a fuck. So I'm all happy about my picture. I get back in my truck and I'm driving down the highway and I did not see that sign that said slow the fuck down. But the cops saw me. Now I'm driving the Durango with tinted windows. Doesn't look like a brother movie. So he walk up on my truck, he get out the car, he walk up on my truck, I let down my window. To his surprise, I'm a brother. To my surprise, he's a Mexican, so he tries to get cool. What are they, Paso Holmes? Like, what's up, Manuel? He said, look, you was going to do a fast back there. Somebody needs to see your driver's license and your proof of citizenship. You first.
Sets them on the table and she gets grinning. She said, but you fellas like some
crackers to go eat your salads. I said, no, bitch, we're going to eat by ourselves. For a reason, man. This is 2012. We have come a long way as a country. We've come a long way as people. We have fought together. We have died together. We have voted together. We have raised kids together. Do y'all know that in this day and age, color shouldn't really fucking matter no more? That's just real talk. Now, I know some of y'all not clapping. Do you know there's only one color that even makes a difference anymore? Anybody know what that color is? I'm sorry, if y'all must not even looking at your money lately, your money ain't even green no more. The only color that makes any difference anymore is pink. Okay, let me explain it to the slow folks. And that person in the back that's saying, boo, kill yourself, drink bleach, bitch. You can shit on yourself and fall back in it. I do not give a fuck.
Hey, can you imagine
that?
You bastard.
You check your EBT card, they got $7.32. You need eight to buy a fucking EBT. You got one of these, motherfucker. Stop by my house, pick up your wife, and we can do it this shit, all right? I got work for her.
Take your shit and fall back in.
And fall knee pads. She will be buying me a new cricket phone tomorrow with this. That's why you do this. No, I don't get booed. Fuck a boo, okay? Nigga, I'm funny. That's my nigga Rock. Say, where Rock at? Y'all glad for the birthday, boy. Rock, where you at, dog? That nigga outside was on the chat, nigga. He don't know chat.
We can't go to the money folks, so we have to go to the bank folks.